Okay, we're gonna shoot again here. Just a demonstration. I got 50 grains of triple FG powder. And I got some 4F powder in my pan. So I'll just shoot at this tree right here. No, that one there. No. I don't want to. I'll do this one. The lock time on this thing is just amazing. I got this flint off a guy in Black Mountain, Terry, and it's been holding up, and it's a fantastic job he did. Okay.